What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of JY Throws. It is freezing cold out here today. My hands are pretty much numb, but they're tearing down the indoor facility and moving all of the stuff to the new one that they're building. So we are stranded out here today in the cold. I'm gonna make sure I get a nice good warm up, but until then, here's a couple discus throws from Tuesday. My back was a little bit tight, so I wasn't getting over my right side as much as I would want to ideally, but I was feeling some really good things in the throw, some good direction. Nice and warmed up. I'm about to do some slams into the ground to get my wrist nice and warm, and then some picking up in the field, and I'll come back to the ring and get the throws going. I'm gonna start with some easy South Africans like I've been doing the last couple days. Feeling the direction to the middle of the circle, loop around on the center axis, and just get the ball nice and straight with a long off arm throughout the whole thing. And keep my head back facing the back of the circle as I'm in the middle to allow my right foot to come down, and then from there attack it towards the throwing direction. I feel like I might be going diagonally across the ring, not getting my foot down early enough, because on the finish it feels like I'm pulling off, and that tends to be the feeling I get when I miss my footing. All right, get my left down to the middle better and keep the ball in its orbit and just push it straight on the finish. Looks like to me, instead of coming around with my foot and getting it straight down, I'm jumping a bit to the middle. That's taking me too far and too far across to the ring, and then I'm blocked off and bunched up at the toe board. So wide left leg, but sweep that right down to the ground and then get that foot down. Feels not bad getting to the middle of the ring. It just looks like to me on the finish, instead of keeping the ball on its orbit, I'm just pulling it off enough that I'm kind of crossing over my body. So same thing, let's see if I can just keep the ball in its orbit and hit that good stretch finish position with a nice straight punch.
Guys, footwork great.
Yeah, just like on the finish.
Just can't hit it, yeah.
I'm just gonna try to get my whole left side into the throw. Out of the back, I was thinking, get everything into the middle. And on the finish, trying to think, get everything into the finish. Last practice in discus, I started to think about too many things, and I really didn't need to think about that many things because technically it was already feeling pretty good the day before. So gonna break it down, go back to just thinking long and patient over my right side, and then just get my left down quicker to the middle, left side into the throw too. Right side, send the disc to the middle, loop it around and send it back.
Yes.
right, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for me today. Things are feeling awesome. Disc and shot put are coming along. Today was just a day just coming out, getting some reps, and it was really cold, so I wasn't too worried about distance, just trying to work on as many things as I possibly can. I think after feeling the tempo and discus near the end of practice, when I started to slow it down and actually hit throws, I think at shot put I was doing a similar thing to discus in the beginning where I was just rushing it. I need to slow it down and find the tempo. And there's a certain speed where if I go past that speed, or if I accelerate the ball too fast before I get to a good power position, then I end up sacrificing a lot more power than if I were to just go a little bit slower, work on hitting my positions a bit better, and then being able to actually snap and hit the finish. So I'm gonna keep dialing in that timing. And every day as I practice and get more reps, I get more and more comfortable and more familiar with what a good throw or a good timed up throw feels like. Anyway, one day at a time, just gonna keep working. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And if you really enjoyed it, subscribe for more. See you guys in the next one.